Rock string. The Brock string is named after optometrist Frederick W. Brock. What is Brock string? A Brock string is a common vision therapy tool. It consists of a white flexible cord or string, approximately 10 to 15 feet in length, with colored wooden beads that can be moved to various positions along the length of the string. The Brock string is often used in vision therapy for patients with vergence disorders such as convergence insufficiency, patient with amblyopia, and for patient with strabismus. How to use the Brock string? Make a loop at the end of both of the white string. Affix one end of the string to the doorknob. Position the far bead near the end of the string closer to the doorknob. This is the far fixation bead. Place the middle fixation bead about 2 feet to 5 feet from you. Place the near fixation bead about 6 inches from your nose. Stand directly in front of the doorknob facing it. Put the loop around your index finger and hold the white string under your nose like a mustache. Hold the cord up to the bridge of your nose so that the cord is stretched tight between your nose and the doorknob. Brock string vision therapy procedure. This one is a near bead, this one is the middle, and this one is the far bead. Look at the near fixation bead. Keep this bead single as you look directly at it. If the near bead is double, this indicates an eye teaming problem. If this occurs, move the near bead closer or further away until you see it as a single bead. The near bead should be moved closer and closer as the task becomes easier. Eventually, the near bead should be only 1 inch from the bridge of your nose. As you look at the near fixation bead, you should see two strings, each of which appears to come from your eyes. If your fixation of the bead is accurate, the two strings should appear to meet exactly at the bead forming an V. Shift your eyes to the middle fixation bead and then to the far fixation bead and repeat. If your fixation of the far bead is accurate, the two strings should appear to meet exactly at the bead forming a. Change the location of the fixation beads and again repeat. Tasks to be done while using Brock string. First one is a holding. This one is a near bead, middle and far bead. Place one bead at 20 cm. Attempt to hold this near bead for 20 seconds at a time. As performance improves, move the bead 5 cm closer, then repeat until you can successfully focus to a distance of 5 cm from your nose. Task 2, sliding. Place one bead at 20 cm. Slowly slide the bead forwards and backwards along the string whilst you try to focus on the near bead. You may need an assistant to move the bead. Task 3, jumping. Place one bead at 20 cm, a second at 35 cm and a third at 50 cm. Try to hold your eyes on the near bead for 5 seconds, then shift your eyes to the middle bead and hold for 5 seconds. Then finally shift your eyes to the far bead and hold for a further 5 seconds. Repeat this 3 times and then move the near and middle bead 5 cm closer while always maintaining the far bead at 50 cm. Each time you can accomplish this task, move the near and middle bead 5 cm closer until you can successfully focus the near bead at a distance of 5 cm from your nose and the middle bead at a distance of 20 cm from your nose. What does the Brock stitching do? The purpose of the Brock stitching is to help the patient learn to see with both eyes simultaneously. When the subject looks at the first bead, he or she should see one bead with two short strings leading towards it and two longer strings leaving it. Patients are instructed to alternate fixation and focus from one bead to the next while maintaining awareness of physiological diplopia. Why is the Brock stitching important in vision therapy? The Brock stitching is a great detection tool to help identify if you may have problem with convergence, such as convergence insufficiency or convergence excess or suppression. The Brock stitching is also used therapeutically in vision therapy to help patients develop skill of convergence as well as to disrupt suppression. Although this procedure is usually associated with binocular vision and anti-suppression therapy, it can also be valuable procedure for developing accurate fixation skill under binocular conditions. How do I make a Brock stitching? A thick string or cord approximately 10 to 15 feet long, 3 different colored beads, usually red, yellow and green. Put the beads in the string. Your Brock stitching is ready now. While there are many uses for the Brock stitching, this activity should not be undertaken as a do-it-yourself tool. You will have the best success under the supervision of an eye care professional such as an optometrist or vision therapist. Now question for the viewers. Who invented Brock stitching? Kindly write your answer in the comment box. Thank you for watching. Thank you.